So the day started with me crafting fences for the animal cages, since today is the day that PETA will block me from their Twitter. Construction soon began, and I wanted to go with a design different from what I normally do. So rather than building a large enclosure with plenty of room for the hundreds of animals I plan to put in here, I made it a small 9x9 square split into four quadrants. After completing construction, I began to look for animals to populate the area with. I was unable to find any on my side of the river, so I had to cross it. I eventually found a group of cows and led them back to their new home. I soon figured out that cows swim really slow, and that upset me immensely, so I built a bridge and got over it. I then resumed my conquest for animals, and I found a single sheep after literally 15 minutes. I got over it and put it in his new home. I then decided I was going to go caving because I heard the small army from last season under an opening in the forest. I tried to be careful and cautious, but this bitch-ass creeper decided he didn't want to live anymore, so all bets were off. I dealt with the mob problem and then began my mining expedition. I got way too much iron and too little coal, but I got over it on the way home and decided to call it a day. See y'all in 6 to 12 business days. With your tone, like, all